It's a myth that concussions are a short-term injury, and that's just not true. We have seen many people in our office that have had concussions that are sometimes more than 4 or 5 years old. Things like depression and anxiety, poor memory, learning disabilities, and things like that can often be traced back to a head injury that has been unresolved. So we encourage anybody that has hit their head to make an appointment at PPHPR and be evaluated.